I've heard enough. This isn't one of your diplomatic games. Every second we waste is one step closer to war.
Look, we can't just shoot our way out of this crisis.
Like hell we can't. Or I suppose you'd rather sit down and talk it out while North Korea starts launching nukes.
We've gotten nowhere on this. Mr. President, the military needs orders, and we're running out of time. What's the call, sir?
Mr. President, I beg you, before you make your decision, hear me out. Our best intel indicates the Kim regime is amassing its forces along the DMZ, but it is unclear if they mean to invade or if this is yet another intimidation tactic. Our response could trigger the use of nuclear weapons. Millions could die, and full-scale war would commence.
And they built those weapons while we sat on our hands and did nothing. How many times have we gone to the negotiation table? And for what? Diplomacy has failed. If we don't act now, it signals to our allies that we have abandoned them. It shows our enemies that we're weak.
We simply don't have all the information, Mr. President. I implore you, give me more time. The State Department is establishing back-channel communications as we speak. We must be patient or risk catastrophe.
Despite your best efforts, we're well past that phase. Mr. President, authorize our naval and air force units to strike high-value targets in the north. And we should prepare the nuclear launch codes.
What are you, crazy?
Your inaction is what's going to get them killed. The time to strike is yesterday. I can't sit around and discuss this anymore with you. This is ridiculous. It's crazy.
Enough! Mr. President, we have provided our best counsel, presented all the options. Only you can make the final call. This is what you were elected to do. The fate of the world is in your hands.